How to find thermals with your DLG? You don't fly upwind and search for thermals, but you will go for downwind instead and look for a wind change and the change in wind speed. I will show you. And when you are searching for the thermals and when the wind pick up or make a big change
for the thermals
in an angle of around 40-45 degrees up, and then you have a really good chance to catch it. Now the wind is picking up again and I turned a bit to the left, so I try to go for it. Could be here.
Altitude
a bit to the right.
Meters.
Here.
Cruise mode. Altitude 31 meters. Altitude 34 meters.
Okay, turning to the left.
Altitude 22 meters, cruise mode.
Should be here.
Altitude 19 meters. Altitude 21 meters. Thermal mode. Altitude 26 meters. Altitude 31 meters. Altitude 35 meters. Altitude 49 meters. Cruise mode. Altitude 63 meters. Altitude 82 meters. Altitude 97 meters. Speed mode. Altitude 112 meters.
It was a good one. I think it's now searching for thermals downwind.
Cruise mode, altitude 27 meters. Altitude 25 meters. Altitude 24 meters. Altitude 28 meters. Timer start. Altitude 32 meters. 39 meters. Altitude 44 meters. Altitude 55 meters.
Now the wind is turning to the right. I try this.
Altitude
90
meters.
And it's here.
Thermal mode. Cruise mode. Altitude 25 meters. Altitude 22 meters. Altitude 25 meters. Thermal mode. Altitude 28 meters. Altitude 33 meters. Altitude 39 meters. Altitude 47 meters. Cruise mode. Altitude 53 meters. Altitude altitude 56 meters. Altitude 35 meters. Altitude 12 meters. Altitude 1 meter.
Now the wind has gone down. And then when the wind is picking up again, I will start and go for the thermals that has just has passed me.
Altitude 1 meter.
3, 2, 1, go!
Altitude 27 meters, cruise mode. Altitude 29 meters. Altitude 32 meters. Altitude 40 meters.